A best story. World is a mirror. Once there was a museum in which there was a room which was made of mirrors. Its wall, roof, and even floor was made of mirrors. One day, caretaker of that museum forgot to lock the back door of museum which lead directly to that mirror room. A dog was roaming near that museum and by mistake entered that room. When dog was in middle of room and saw its own reflection and thought of it as that a whole pack of dogs were surrounding him from all sides. Seeing this, dog got scared and started to bark at reflections. Dog could see all the reflections barking at him in same way, and because of mirrors, dog echo back after hitting at mirrors and got magnified. Frightened by it, dog started to bark frantically. Next morning, when museum guard entered the hall, there he found lifeless body of dog. There was no one to harm that dog, but yet it died, fighting its own reflection. Moral of the story is, everything around us is reflection of our own thoughts, feelings, and actions. World acts like a big mirror, so always try to be positive and good to others. Thanks for watching.